Hello, guys. Welcome back to part three. I'm so faffing. It's gone on for three parts now. But no more. No more faffing about. The only faffing we will do is faffing about with lag. So, first things first, get right down to business. Get ourselves a minecart. I'm tough on crime. Tough on the crime of Minecraft. Then we'll get the other minecarts, because I want to show you what these ones do as well, because it's quite nice to have like show you the different things. For this minecart, it's basically a minecart and then you put a furnace on top. This one's minecart with a chest on top. That's just a regular minecart button there. And that coal. I'm promising myself not to faff. No faffing today, please. Thank yous. Okay. So come out of the inventory now. Nom that up, then put a button right here. Button, I say. Oh dear. Well, this could have gone better. Tell you what, I'll put it. Maybe. Oh no, sorry. I know why it's not working. It's because this classes as a block. Like a ladder and a torch, everything. If it's in the enclosed space, it classes as a block. So I'll have to put it here. Yeah, look at this. We're rolling. We're cooking on gas again. Bow. Right. And then we hop in to the minecart, which looks surprisingly weird. And then we press our button. Hopefully this will work. Oh. Well, that was slightly embarrassing. Well, there we go. Here's another learning curve. So we're going to have to get some redstone, which I've just dumped. I wish the hotbar was bigger. Notch, fix it. Notch, make the hotbar less. Two spaces bigger. Where's the redstone? I'll just get rid of my jack-o'-lantern. If anybody's wondering why I've got random jack-o'-lantern in my inventory, I tried to make a snowman golem in the 1.8 because I'm so stupid, but it didn't work, obviously. And I was just. So I thought, well, I'm not wasting this because I went through loads to get this stuff, so. Because this was on the survival. That's. What? No, this was on here. Obviously, derp. Oh, bah, this is actually quite annoying. Oh, yes. Oh, dear. No. If this works, I will be amazed. But it won't, so I will have to, like, curve it round. Like this, obviously that's not working. Let's give it a go. Anyway, I don't know if I sounded a bit weird there. Yeah, look at that, it actually lit up for 2 seconds. You know what, I'm just gonna go right ahead here, jump into the minecart, and do it the EGS way, which is, if after you, what's the saying? If you don't succeed, use redstone torch. Yeah, that's it. That's the saying, yeah. If at first you don't succeed, use a redstone torch. Why isn't it letting this? Why are you not letting me do this? Thank you very much. Am I even in there? Oh. Oh no. Oh. Well, that was disappointing. Now, some might say, common sense obviously says, give up. God damn it. Stupid minecart. Where'd it go? Look at this. Look. He thinks he's so full of himself, don't you? Well, I think common sense says that after this crazy experience of redstone craziness, we should just give up. But one last thing I do want to show you that you can do with redstone wiring is you can make yourself a little dam. Now, if anybody's out there thinking, what's this guy on about? Would you make a dam with redstone and pistons? Well, my good sir, I will show you how to make it with the wonders of redstone. Basically, this is the entire reason I picked this spot, because it's next to a bit of water, which I can exploit. Oh dear. It's only one block deep anyway. So, we'll go straight ahead here and make ourselves some... a block. Let's see, I'll make it out of... diamond, because I'm like a rich bloke. I'm a very posh bloke, yes. Hello, yes. Good. Anyway, this is number 7, getting good at this now. Diamond. Some diamond here. Lots of lovely diamonds. Look at this. If anybody's wondering why I'm not using texture packs, which I doubt you will be, but the reason is I don't like texture packs. The main reason I can't actually download them, but the other reason is I don't like texture packs. Some people might be saying, what? That's stupid. How can you not like texture packs? But I just don't like them. I just don't like them, honestly. No. Create mode. Why you no good? Look at this. Very carefully. There we go. Now, it's the last thing I'm showing you before I just pack in with the video. And go just go on to something else after the mess. Now, what you do is you've got to get... now this poses a bit of a problem here, because we have to try and get them facing downwards, and to do that, we're going to have to dig down the water. Ah! Oh, that was not... Oops. Okay, then. Well, this is... Yay! Well, at least it worked, I think. Oh no, please say it worked. Can I not get out of here now? This is weird. Apparently we can't do this either, so... I think... the way this will have to work is I'll put a piston down going into wrong piston is the main. You always when I'm like doing like little things when I'm just doing stuff, I always forget which piston I'm using, which is it's a very common mistake. So number 6. 7, 6. In the inventory, not very good. Number 6, there we go. And sticky pistons. What are you doing here, Mr. Cow? Do you admire my diamond blocks? Yes, you are. Get out of here. Anyway, so this basically everything failed. So here you go. This is my destruction of work. My failed minecart ride. My actually did work doorway in this failed miserable attempt at a dam. So I will leave you with a quote from John F. Kennedy. Ask not what you can do for your country, but what your country can do for your country, but your country can do for you.